Vacuum gassing in polyethylene is a quick, versatile and cost-effective solution for creating a small series of around 20 to 50 parts. The process can be used for visual models, functional prototypes, pre-production parts and many more applications. So, how does it work? Using your 3D CAD model will make a master mold via SLA or CNC. Work is then carried out to achieve a desired part finish and surface texture that will be replicated in a silicone mold. The master model is suspended in a box. Liquid silicone rubber is poured around it and the mold is placed in an oven. Once cured, we carefully split the mold, remove the master model, and there you have a core and cavity. PU resin is then poured into the cavity to create a production-like replica. On average, silicone molds can last around 10 runs depending on the part. With vacuum casting, you can make soft rubber parts, rigid parts, clear transparent parts. You can even cast huge or intricate components in a single piece. Here at HLH, we offer a wide range of polyurethane materials that you can choose from. If you are not sure if vacuum casting is the right process for your project, drop us a message at info@hlhrapid.com or find us online at hlhrapid.com.